All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of X4 Star Wars Interworlds, where we're picking up after playing a little bit, as usual, I guess. I did some testing, and the boring way to complete the mall facility is just fighter
Hello.
spam it.
Hello there.
So, I don't think we're gonna do that. I think we're gonna focus on, I think we're gonna focus on building up our trading fleet. So we're gonna look at the GR500 freighters. It's pretty good for 6 million. You can get 58,000 compared to like the Neutron Star freighter. For oh wow, that's cheaper. Thought that was more expensive. The GR500 freighter was cheaper. See if we get it without the crew. Because it doesn't need like $1 million bucks worth of crew. Get it with minimal crew and cargo drones. Doesn't need the and all the defenses. So at minimum,
Pilots
that's
asked
five
about the
million
cargo.
five hundred thousand. So I can get three of these. The main thing of why I'm wanting a large cargo ship is because we're taking such bad hits to our car trading fleet. Yeah, because of the New Republic that's right here.
Incoming missile. Jump completed. Eros.
Shoot missiles first. That bug is annoying. L ships do you guys have? That's interesting. The
Hello.
Praetorian frigate.
Hello.
Oh wow, it's the Neutron Star is super cheap here. How about if I got you fully upgraded? With the best recharge rate shields. We want shields on that. $5 million, just under $5 million. So I think we might do that. Get four of those. Let's look at the encyclopedia real quick and make sure trading ships, heavy
Pilots asked about
freighters.
my cargo.
The GR500 freighter is 15. That's 15.
Jump completed. Mandalore.
Yeah, I feel like the supply costs still need to be balanced.
Hello.
Don't need all the fancy schmancy stuff. Just need the basic. And then full defense. So 5,500,000 for that. Now of course you're low on Durasteel plates. Everywhere's low on Durasteel plates. What about if I got it from the huts? Oh, that's even cheaper. So let's get 3. Okay, that's not that bad. We'll get 3 of those from the huts.
Jump completed. Ordle.
I really need to get module prefabs.
Hello there. Hello.
forget what module prefabs I need, but I for sure need to get it on up there to make them, because nobody has module prefabs. See, if we turn the trade on, it's let's go to filters. Nobody's selling them in any sufficient quantities. Like, maybe the ICG. But they're just so hard to get a hold of.
Get off my radar.
346 and 426. It's just, they're in such small amounts that nobody can build anything. And the whole point of me building the Durasteel foundry over here is, so I can supply them, so I can supply the CSA and kind of help them out a little bit. What's being built right now? Energy cells.
Jump completed, Wayland.
See, right now it's still only got one Durasteel up. It's still waiting on materials for the energy cells. Oh, it's got two up. It needs the materials for the other stuff.
Jump completed, Taris.
Yeah, right now we're, where is it? Over here. We're gonna do some active defense against the Empire. Cause I don't know, why not? You know? Oh, okay, yeah.
Pilot?
Skip, 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 skip. Skip, skip, skip. Skip. See, these destroy missions, they're supposed to offer money, but I don't see them offering any kind of money. OK. Okay, so we're going to Gizzard then. Maybe we can get more money fighting the New Republic. Nice to be able to buy a victory too.
Something hit us.
Fleet, and this is the Hypori fleet. I feel like I want to buy more buffs, but at the same time, I feel like they'll just get killed anyway. Because they keep getting right here. The fucking NRL is just chilling out right there.
I was asked to drop.
What's that? Should I try boarding that? I feel like if I do. Okay, fine.
Cargo.
Let's go get the acclimator.
Nothing. Out. You're free to go.
Captain.
Requesting immediate backup.
I don't know why the Alchemator is flying over here.
I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you.
Yeah, it's gonna get killed.
I'm not talking to you.
Yeah, those defense turrets are no joke. I'm just gonna go back to the other
Jump
shuttle.
Completed, Wayland.
They slice through its shields. It's actually getting pretty frustrating that I can't construct anything, mainly because we gotta wait on the supplies.
Jump completed, Ordo. Jump completed. Concord down. Jump completed. Geyser.
Okay, so two of the freighters so far are being built, so that's good. I think we will set them to work over here. Trading all the good things. Production, consumption. We could just turn this into a massive refined metals thing.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
Okay, so we're here, so let's go. That pirates are annoying. The thing about the pirates is that if you actually like befriend them, like the VLS or the hut pirates, they won't harass you anymore to drop your cargo. I mean, they're not really a big deal anyway, and the only thing that kills my cargo ships is either it's been the Sith or the New Republic has been a pain in my ass too. Let's go talk to the war dude. There might be ships in this sector right now.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
Pilot.
Skip, 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 skip. Mission offers.
We found something out here.
It doesn't say money is the issue, and I don't want to take something and then not get paid for it. How about Gezer? I want a mission here in Gezer.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
I guess we'll do a patrol to see what's up. That way we can at least kill shit. There's a bunch of dead dune lizards and fangs here. What killed them?
Hello there.
Hello there.
I knew I could count on you.
It's a specified ship. What's a specified ship?
Awaiting orders.
It's not an unauthorized attack. I guarantee you it wasn't unauthorized. Okay, if you could dock there, please. I need to do mission-y things.
Jump completed. Concord down.
Awaiting orders.
Beta shuttle.
Dock already. Yep, they're mounting defense in Gizzard, and I think there's a Mandator 2 they're defending, so we could just kind of shadow the Mandator 2 and shoot things with it. If that is a plan. It'd certainly be a good way to make money patrolling Gizzard and shooting the NRL. Fucking the Republic is annoying the hell out of me by killing my ship, so it's a win-win, I guess. I don't know why the patrol mission is in this defense station instead of the one in Gizzard, but whatever.
Good luck out there.
I'm just gonna leave you parked right there, since we're gonna have to come back there anyway. We'll go see what's going on in Gizzer.
Jump completed. Geyser.
And it says 20 minutes, but we can just patrol and kill shit for as long as we want, so.
Unknown ship.
I think. I'm seeing something red on my scope. Okay, I do have Mark 3s. So let's deploy some Mark 3s with this dude. Deploy a Mark 3 right here. A Mark 3 right here. And a Mark 3 right here. So that way we get coverage on everything. And then you're gonna come back here and dock and wait. I know the Mark 3s are expensive, but they're worth it to be able to.
I was asked to drop them.
Tag Marauder Victory 2 in Yavin 4. I do not see a Marauder Victory 2. I would have gotten excited for a minute. Oh, right there. We might be able to go chill out there next and maybe capture us a Victory 2. We're not going to stop in the middle. If it's a furball, we're not going to stop in the middle of it. We're just going to, we're just going to see what pops up. And react accordingly. Wait for the satellites to do the thing instead of just rushing in. You know what? Go deploy the other one first. There's a Zuntie mineral miner over there. What do we have in the system? Helium and methane? That's a mineral miner, not a gas miner. They must be going across to CSA space. To Roche? Or Oiter? dock and wait at the wharf, I guess, and then we can get more Mark III's. What do you got? A patrol dreadnought? I mean, I'm not gonna complain if I can go capture that. Let's go say hello to the dreadnought real quick. Maybe we can capture it, maybe we can't. No, they're probably gonna kill it. Shoot them. Just want to come be there. I'm going to give them a little scan first. Maybe I can board them at full strength. Who knows?
Request permission to dock. Docking permission granted.
Okay, I guess I'm just going to. Come on, turn. There. Stand still. I want to do things with you. Let me scan you.
Damage is getting serious.
Not good.
How about if we board you? Oh, you've only got 396? Oh, we're gonna blow you out of the water. All right. Let's board them. I don't wanna. Shoot only fighters.
Pod launched. Moving to target.
Stay sharp.
Shield hit.
We're just gonna board them as is and get the full health.
Steady. Keep it up.
Dreadnought class cruise X-Wing T-65B, Y-Wing and R-12.
Contact. Making preparations to breach.
Oh man, that's kind of brutal.
Making our way through the hull. Stay sharp.
X-Wing T-65B.
No, stop flying. Yep, stand still. I want to shoot you.
Y-Wing and R-12. Dreadnought class cruiser.
Oh man. I love it. They're just coming in to land on the Dreadnought. We're just gonna slightly back away. While they go, no, don't attack it. Leave the dreadnought alone. I want it. It's mine.
X-Wing T-65B.
Oh, you're gonna fly at me? Okay.
That was a bad move.
Get it now. Hey, come back. I want to be your friend. I'm not done shooting at you. So we just got out of range. We're just gonna sit right here and chill.
Dreadnought class cruiser.
You're going to get it now.
Preparing for breach. Sit rep. Green.
Ooh, I'm so scared.
Don't go into New Republic space just yet. I've got things that I want to do to you. Especially with you at full health, this is gonna be, that's gonna be glorious. We got a dreadnought essentially for free. No! Where are you going? That's not fair. Stop running away. Now you're gonna like finish the boarding and then immediately get murdered by all the New Republic forces, aren't you? It's gonna be great. I don't want to get too close to that because the New Republic can just jump in anytime they feel like it with capital ships. And, we just get murdered instantly.
Ammunition container. X-Wing T-65 jump beacon.
It, would kind of suck. I'm just gonna casually fly backwards while we monitor things. Oh, that's right, that's finished, so we're gonna turn this off. We're gonna buy all the module prefabs down here. Literally all of the module prefabs we can. And then we're gonna fly up here.
Go, move it. You are free to engage.
And give them all the module prefabs. Since, you know, nobody. And then you're gonna get all the module prefabs.
secured several sections. Moving on.
I'm not gonna complain. Okay, it's fully full. Then you're gonna fly up here to Mandalore space. Okay, so they just finished boarding that shit. So... and you're gonna build, buy all the module prefabs too. Since we're in such desperate need of module prefabs. We're just gonna blow all of our money on module prefabs because we need them so badly. Oh, where's that at? Okay, right there. Any more? No, we're not going that way. Okay, we're gonna get that and then we're gonna fly up here. Fly over here to Mandalore space. You know what? Since we're gonna be going that way anyway, we'll just make a couple stops along the way. And fly and wait. And I know I just blew a bunch of money there, but wasn't really blowing it if we need it. It's kind of bad we're in such dire straits. Oh, nope, 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 I don't. And we're going to... you know what? They've got another dreadnought that we can capture. Who's got the best skill right now that's not currently a captain or a marine, something munificent? No, your service crew. Your manager. Oh, yep, right there. Work somewhere else. And, congratulations, Captain, you've been promoted. We got free starfighters, guys. Apparently, capturing it with the starfighters docked gave us free starfighters. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. So you're gonna go up here and chill out at the shipyard, and then we're gonna fly over here and say hello to this other dreadnought. We're not gonna do anything bad. We're just gonna. Just gonna go over here and do a thing. We're gonna board it, okay? I'm not gonna sugarcoat the whole thing. We're gonna steal another one. They're just easy pickings, I guess. I don't mind picking them up like candy. The dreadnoughts are actually really useful if you can amass them in numbers.
Jump completed. Tana.
Okay, so we're gonna come over here and say hello to this dreadnought. We're just gonna go give them a little boop. and then run away. No. No, he's running away. Let me love you! Oh, there's a... The Mandator 2's over here. Doing Mandator 2 things. I guess that's not too bad. We're gonna, like, hot drop in on this dude. And then we're just gonna run away. No! Come back! I wanna be your friend! he's gonna go fucking chill out over there, isn't he?
Get spaced!
No, I don't want anything of what you're selling, good sir. After that dreadnought, I want it. Oh, he jumped. Lame.
Jump beacon, Geyser.
I guess we'll just go back to Geyser. Now that we know that there's a dreadnought over here, we're just gonna... Oh, wait!
Dreadnought class cruiser.
Friend, you came back! Or is that another one? Or are you calling your ships in?
Some excuse for a pilot, you are!
Can I jump over there real quick? Oh yes, go back and dock to your dreadnought friend.
Incoming missile. Danger.
You've made a serious mistake.
Incoming missile.
How about attack missiles first?
Danger. X-Wing T-65.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
Weapon T-65.
Dreadnought class cruiser.
Get spiced!
Incoming missile.
Looking for a fight, are you? Okay then.
Incoming missile.
Oh, you're short on crew too. Cool, whatever. Very strong, very strong. Boarding. Start. And then we're just gonna slowly back away from you.
Pod launched. Moving to target.
Shields are down. Incoming missile.
This is fine. All of this is fine.
Weapons need fixing.
Contact. Making preparations to breach.
Keep an eye on sensors. You're going to regret that.
Danger. X-Wing T-65.
More on it.
All damage. Incoming missile.
Reload faster. Oh yes, I got him on a hit on at least.
Incoming missile. Danger.
Stay in formation.
Incoming.
You're mid.
Jump drive. Charging. Jump completed.
Well, Oh yeah, jump right in next to... Yeah, that's great. Makes total sense. Yeah, great. Now we're getting shot at by this dipshit. Now, I need to fly over here and say... Alright, I guess we're running away. Oh no, there's fighters. That's great. We're gonna...
Full critical.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
World's worst luck ever.
Ejecting.
Are you kidding me?
Explosion emergency eject success.
That's some fucking bullshit. I'm not going to lie. I'm 20 kilometers away. How can it hit me from 20 kilometers away? Alright, folks, I guess we'll have to continue it next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.